fine.
Oh, no, no, no. Oh, you do the honors. I insist. Come on.
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? Get off this beach.
Sam! Sam, can you hear me?
Shit. Sam, goddammit!
Sam!
Supply box. For guts. Of course. Everything's gone. Maybe that's a good sign of Santa. Bright side, can't lose anything else. Besides my life. That's the first sign of crazy. Jesus. Okay. I'm all right. Oh, shit. Just push through. Just push through it.
No, no. Come on.
Gotta get to that creepy mountain. Just stay put, Sam. I'm coming to you. Up we go.
Oh, shit!
That's a whoa. Please work! Where to now?
Whoa.
Oh, Jesus. Hello. Try to climb up there? In those boots?
Oh.
be sure you don't need this. It's working.
Went along the tree line.
Well, that's thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it. All right, everyone. False alarm. And keep an eye out.
Hang on. Hey, I saw something.
Be careful, too.
God.
Hey, you there?
I lost him.
I'll be damned.
Off to a good start.
Yeah, let's just hope the rest of it isn't buried under centuries of dirt and rock.
Glass half full, if you please.
Sam, up here.
We're coming.
Well, no one's home.
place has seen better days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work. Sam, this way. Ah, yeah, that's not happening.
Hey, Nathan, I think there's a way through here. Nathan, it's this way. Rusty.
Oh, all this crawling's a good workout for my quads.
Look at this place. This is no straw hut.
Yep, some honest-to-God masonry in here.
Where'd those masons come from? Your average ship might have some good carpenters among them, and coopers, but I'm masons. Man, what I wouldn't give for a camera.
We have one.
Shut your mouth. Serious?
Yeah, yeah. It's on the boat with the rest of our stuff.
Oh, thanks. Come on. Ugh, feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it. There's a crate. I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
All right, we're in business. You're gonna want to see this. This is... I'm speechless. Holy goddamn shit, Nathan!
That's your idea of speechless?
God, how long do you think it took them to build this place?
Years. Decades, even. How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time? This way. Follow me. Hey, Sam, come here. This looks promising.
Right behind you. Oh. Hey, guess we're not going back that way.
It's like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but who would they be hiding out from? Themselves.
That's our way out of here. I see some light down below. Holy shit. Hey! I found more of the colony.
Yeah, they're on their way just now. Where do we go from here?
I'm not the treasure hunter. Let's keep the area secure till he gets here.
Shit! What was that? Might be our rabbit. What was it?
I think you're good, yeah.
Anyone see them?
Crap, more shooters.
They would have called it in. I don't like this. Keep your cool. Keep your eyes open.
How's it? Got anything? Talk to me, man.
Shotgun. Wait. All right.
Hang on.
Anymore, or are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You all right?
Just a little winded.
Come on, Sam.
Is that thing steady?
Steady as anything else around here.
Oh, okay, so no. All right, all right. Here I come.
Some more friends up ahead.
Aina.
The whole place is falling apart.
Pass off, man. It's been the whole building over the edge.
Hey,
never done anything like this.
Overthrown a couple of governments, looted villages. This. You got.
Hey, you hear me?
All right, then.
Okay, gents, stay sharp. Keep this jaw nice and tidy for the boss lady.
Nothing left, man.
What's this?
Go!
Over here. Come on, ready?
Ready. All right.
Thanks.
Careful. It's a long way down.
Yeah, I see it. Okay. Oh, crap! Whew! Watch that first step.
It's a doozy.
Yeah.
Ladder's busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up. How you doing back there?
It's a hell of a view.
Almost there, Sam. Trust me and follow my lead, okay?
Do all of that then?
Yeah, something like that. Definitely in the high rent district now.
Not residential, though. Some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee.
Yeah. Maybe they paid taxes.
Who knows? Improvised barricades? What the hell happened here?
Some kind of battle.
It's a rhetorical question. The real question is who's fighting who? Why?
Some of these bodies, dressed a bit more fancy, look like soldiers.
Man, this is impressive.
Empty.
Of course it is.